1, 2, 3,
start. Hello, what's up everyone?
Welcome to our channel. So this is the question and answer video that we talked about in the last vlog. First of all, where are we right now? We are on a vacation and we will be disclosing about that in the next vlog. So without wasting any time, we will start the question and answer session. So
and,
first of all,
who are we?
Who are we? My name is Aranga Mirgal and I am a freelance graphic designer.
And my name is Abhijit Kare. I am an electrical engineer and running a small business named TechnoSmart Engineers.
Okay. So
moving on to the next question. Where are you from?
So both of us are from Kalwa. It's a city in Thane district. And let's move to the next question.
How old are we?
I am 25 years old.
And I'm 27 years old.
I know I look like a school going girl, but I am 25 years old. Next question.
What is the relation between us?
So this is the most important question asked on our channel. We have received so many comments related to it. Like, are you guys brothers and sisters? Are you guys siblings? Or, tum dono ke beech kya rishta hai?
Ye rishta kya hai? Okay, fine. So
we are not brothers and sisters. We were girlfriend, boyfriend. On 3rd of March 2018, we got married. So right now we are husband and wife.
Yes. Okay, and the next question is, how you managed to eat all that stuff in video?
Okay. So yes, you can see we eat a lot of stuff in one vlog. But the thing is, we vlog together and so we share every dish that we buy. So it's quite easy to finish all that.
So moving on to the next question. How do you stay fit even after having so much junk food?
So there is no secret about it. First of all, we have fast food only once a week and that too only for the video. And since we are foodies, we cannot give up having junk food. But once a week is absolutely fine and it does not affect your health.
Apart from junk food, we also eat healthy food daily.
And we do not promote junk food in any way.
Yeah.
We just love trying different kinds of dishes.
Yes.
That is the reason we make food.
And also we recommend you all to not to have so much junk food.
If you have junk food in a limit, it would
cause
any
harm. It is really okay, but be always in your limit, so that won't make any harm. That's it. So next question. What are 5 things in your bucket list?
Okay.
This is our most favorite question.
Yeah, so there are so many things on our bucket list, but there are few that are special. So first is, we want to have a romantic dinner in Paris with a view of Eiffel Tower in the background. Next is, we want to see the Northern Lights. Another one is, and my most favorite one, we want to visit Himalayas once every year. And I have been doing it. And we have decided to continue it.
We have visited Ladakh last year.
Yeah.
You might have seen our vlog on our channel.
Next one and most special. We would love to spend a night on a luxury cruise.
And last but not the least is skydiving.
Yeah, we want to try skydiving.
And the next question. Are you deciding to do YouTube as a full-time career?
Okay, so we haven't decided anything about it. We started YouTubing just recently, 2-3 months back.
In December.
And we are doing it because we love traveling and we are a foodie. So we love making vlogs. And that is the reason we are YouTube. That is the main motto behind starting a channel.
Okay.
Okay, so these are the questions that we have covered in this video. And from next week, there are going to be travel vlogs, because right now we are traveling in an exotic place. And sorry for the delay for this video, because we were busy with our marriage and post-marriage ceremonies and everything else, so we couldn't post a video on time. And yes, do not forget to stay tuned for the next videos, that is travel vlogs, because they are going to be amazing.
Yeah.
We promise that.
So that's it for the day.
If you like this video, then comment below more questions and we can make another one maybe after a few weeks. And subscribe to our channel, like this video, share this video, and have a nice day. Goodbye.
I'm an electrical engineer having Bachelor of Engineering degree of Mumbai University, both of us, and we both are graduated from our reputed universities.
If you like this video, share this video, subscribe to our channel.
Okay, again.
Okay, so that's it. If you like, thumbs up. Till then, goodbye.
Bye.